Professor Wooden and Professor Roland, you have demonstrated the importance of homogeneous and heterogeneous chemical processes in the Earth's atmosphere. I now ask you to receive the Nobel Prize from the hands of His Majesty the King.